your host, Sarah, and today I get to talk with Jolana Dawson. Hi, Jolana, how are you?
Hi, I'm great.
I'm so glad that you're here with us. And Jolana runs a mentoring program called Moms Mentoring Moms, and we're going to talk a little bit about that program. But the first thing I want to talk about is what's going on right now. They are running something called It's an Akron Family Affair. And go ahead and share with our viewers what that entails.
Yes, it's been amazing. We are actually on day number 3.
Okay.
And so far, it's just been tons of families just coming out, enjoying like free food, book bags, all types of different activities. We have a fitness course set up for kids. We've had like Summa Healthcare. They've been there talking about preventative health. We've had classes on like finances, classes on just all type of awareness.
Yeah.
So,
So where is that located at? If someone wanted to come in, and they could come today through the 27th, 5:30 to 7:30, right?
Yes, yes, yes. They can make their way in. It's at 1061 Clearview Avenue. So we're right off of East Avenue, and we're located at the New Spirit Revival Center.
Okay, perfect. And can people just show up?
Yes, absolutely. They can show up. They can bring another family with them. I mean, we have just so much fun we've been having. Yes.
I love that. Okay. So anytime through the August 27th, 5:30 to 7:30, if they want to find out more information, do you have a place they can go online?
Yes. Yes. They can go to Moms Mentoring Moms of Summit County and they can get more details there.
All right. Perfect. So let's go to that. Moms Mentoring Moms is the program that you run. What does that look like for you?
Sure. So Moms Mentoring Moms, it's a support group. It's faith-based, and what we do is we connect with single moms.
Okay.
And we just teach them how to raise their children through the lenses of the Bible.
Okay.
So it's an 8-week parenting course, and we go over all different type of skills that they need to, you know, learn, all different type of like communication and emotional skills. And it's an intense program. You know, we focus a lot on what it looks like to intentionally parent your children and also to be preventative, you know, how you can prevent certain things from happening and, you know, how you definitely can have a huge part in your children's success as they become adults.
Yeah, I think that's so important because, so many people like just don't have that support system, and you guys are that support system for them where they can, you come alongside them and just help out. I love that. So you're going to be starting one soon.
Yes.
Tell us a little bit about that.
Yes. So our next classes will begin on September the 11th. Mm-hmm. That's Saturday, September the 11th, and they end on October the 30th.
Okay.
So 8 weeks from noon to 2:00 p.m., they can come, they can bring their children. We'll have on-site babysitting.
Oh, wonderful.
Yep. Yeah, as long as they just RSVP and let us know that they're coming. And yeah, we'll be there. It's at the front porch. That's located at 798 Grant Street in Akron.
Okay, that's great. And so if someone is interested and they do want to register, how would they go about doing that?
Yep, so they can email me at momsmentoringmoms2018@gmail.com, or they can just reach out on our Facebook. Again, that's Moms Mentoring Moms of Summit County.
I love that. So what other things do you do through Moms Mentoring Moms? Is it just the 8-week parenting class? Mm-hmm. Is there more to the program?
Sure. So one of the things we do is we have what's called the Agape Storehouse. So what that looks like is two times a month, the moms that are in need of like non-perishable items, they can just contact us and let us know what they need. So we have things like personal care items.
Okay.
Soaps, deodorant, toothpaste, toothbrushes, toiletries, things like that. They just kind of like hold them over until, you know, they're like in between a paycheck.
Yeah, absolutely.
You know? So we have that. And then we also have like resources as far as like good mechanics that they can go to that won't charge them an arm and a leg, you know, and just resources, you know,
support.
Resources where they can go for like counseling. We have a amazing counselor that works with us. She comes in and her name is Nicole Cobb, and she teaches some of our classes and, you know,
we
talk about that mental health, you know, and the importance of being, you know, mentally healthy and stable for our children. And not only that, also just being able to identify if our children are struggling, you know, with mental health. So that's
important. That's really important. Mm-hmm. Absolutely. Yes. So can anyone get involved with this if someone is looking to be mentored, or if someone wants to mentor someone, how can they get involved? Can anyone get involved?
Sure. Yes. So anyone can be involved with Moms Mentoring Mom as a mentor or as a mentee. Mm-hmm. A lot of the people, the moms that come in right now, they're just like recommended into the program. It's very much a word of mouth referral. So the class actually that we have coming up, we're only taking 8 moms, you know, because it is intense and it's very just, you know, it's not a lot of people. So we want to just be very intimate.
Focus.
Sessions, yes, and focus. Thank you. Yeah. So, but yep, you can just reach out. As far as being a mentor, you know, we just want you to go through the class at least one time, so you can kind of see what that class looks like, and then just really get a hold of our vision and what we're doing. And then absolutely. And we also encourage the moms, like once they've been through the program 2 times, to give back, you know.
Yeah,
to
absolutely.
Give back.
I love that. And I see that. I work alongside some other programs, and actually my cousin went through a program called Jobs. I don't know if you've heard of the Jobs program, but also works a lot with families and some single moms, and helping them to get some training. And they do the same thing where they try to have all of those people that go through the program then come back and mentor. And it's really powerful that way. Jelana, go ahead and share with me a little bit about, we were talking about generational poverty and how part of the program is that you want to break those cycles. Share with me.
Yes, absolutely.
Your thoughts.
Absolutely. We spend an ample amount of time like just really talking about dysfunction, like what is what dysfunction looks like. You know, a lot of times when you've been raised in a certain environment, you feel like it's functional.
Right.
So a lot of the program has to deal with being aware of what dysfunction looks like versus function, and helping women to have a renewed mindset, you know, helping our moms just realize and understand that, you know, they don't have to continue, you know, the cycle, even if they were exposed to, sometimes it's not being exposed to like what it looks like to be a great or a good parent. A lot of the times the moms come in, they have no concept of what that's like. So one of our, you know, goals is to really help them to transform their mind and have a renewed mind on what it looks like to be, to intentionally be a good parent and break those cycles. A lot of times it's not really generational curses, it's just patterns of behavior that continue to repeat from one generation to the next generation, and it continues, but they can stop right there.
So just learning to break those cycles, those negative cycles that they need to be able to readjust and change their mindset.
Yes.
So anything else you want to share before we wrap up?
Sure. You know, the one thing that I love about Moms Mentoring Moms is that, you know, when I started this back in 2018, it was basically from my own personal story of being a single mom, you know, of 5 children.
Wow.
And you know, just all of the struggles, you know, all of the emotional anxieties or the ups and the downs, you know, financial hardships, you know, it's a lot, you know.
Is.
And to be able, I remember it was times where I just wanted someone just to come and just lift just a little bit of the load.
Yeah.
And when people did come in and help us in whatever way, whether it was financial, whether it was helping us to move, you know, from one house to another, you know, just those things that we needed, you know, I just always remember feeling like one day, you know, I don't want to be in this position. I want to be on the other side. I don't want to be receiving so much. Mm-hmm. I want to be on the giving side.
Yeah.
You know, so as this program began to unfold and as the curriculum began to be, you know, put together, you know, it was really, you know, based on like empowerment, you know, not being able to get from being at A right now, but looking ahead, you know, and how we can empower moms to get out of the financial situation that they're in, how we can, you know, educate them to move from A, you know, to Z. So, I'm really excited to be able to to be a part of this program. And
yeah, and yes. I love how your passion came out of your own story, mm-hmm. that you are using your story,
yes.
To, you know, create this program, create mm-hmm. this passion that you have for these single moms. So thank you for using your story.
Yeah,
appreciate
absolutely.
That. Yeah.
Our motto is we help good moms become great moms.
Oh, I love
we
that.
We help good moms become great moms.
Right. So. Right, because it's in there, right? And
absolutely.
You just have to learn some of those things and those tools, and you guys are providing that for
right,
for
yeah.
people who may not otherwise have it. So I love that. Thank you yes, so much
yes.
for being with me.
Yes,
share
you're
with
welcome.
Our viewers how they can contact you one more time. So do you have social media? Do you have a
yes,
website? Let's
yes.
share all
so
that.
Facebook, again, is our platform right now. You can find us on Moms Mentoring Moms of Summit County. We also have a YouTube page, which
okay.
is Moms Mentoring Moms. You
great.
Can find us there, like and subscribe. And yeah, so that's how you can find us.
Perfect.
Yes.
I love that. Thanks for being here with me.
Absolutely.
And we'll definitely direct people to the New Spirit Revival Center, Akron,
yes.
from now until August 27th, 5:30 to 7:30. Or it's an Akron family affair.
Yes.
So we got a couple more days of that going on, which is exciting. And thank you guys so much for being with me here today as well. We had a great time here on Akron Buzz. And we hope you'll subscribe to our YouTube channel, follow us on Facebook, and check out our brand new Roku channel. We'll see you next time. Bye, everyone.